videos on why my guitar chain to get ripped out.